fellow Earthlings, welcome back to some more Elder Scrolls Arena, and well, I'm still figuring out the mechanics of this game, so this video won't really have much in the way of content, so you can feel free to skip it. And if you're interested in actually getting to know how the game works, then that map is expansive. Huge map. So yeah, if you're interested in getting to know how this video, how this game works, then you can go ahead and watch it. So yeah. Do what you may. Inhabitants. Interesting. I wonder how they cheat that. Who are you? Interesting. You're a rogue and you don't do much and you do as well. Word. Let's just go to an inn and... oh yeah, nearest inn. Let's just go and select that. I guess that's just one of the things about these older games where, you know, you actually had to figure your path out. So, exploration. This seems to be endless. Am I going the right way? I think I am. He said not, so... Using the fog to cover up, like, the draw distance, that's a smart idea. Quite smart. I mean, things don't just pop out, they pop out through a fog. So that's an explanation. Where is this building? Where is this inn? Is it this thing on the left? It looks like a jail. Let's try this. Okay, I think that was a soft boon right there. That should be an inn. The flagman of ale and stuff. It is! It's an endless of spirits. Well, the music's an endless of my spirits. Are all these people. Can I interact with all these people? That's right. Okay, this guy's a little cold. Nobody likes a stranger. Okay, she's a borderline rude, I guess. Let's check over on the other side. This guy looks like royalty. Might be a rich prick. Yep. Cold and rude. Probably a rich prick. Oh my god. Man, these guys are rude. I mean, even the lock was rude. Hey, I can even buy a drink. That's just like D&D. What else do we have? Yeah, I think I'll just go for an ale. Thank you. They should have some meat, though. Not like the meat. I don't know what it does, though, but whatever. I'll go for a single thank you. Just one day, please. 10 gold. That seems cheap, I guess. Okay, I think I just made a bad deal here. Anyway, let's go ahead and move on. Ooh, you look interesting. The kind that's gonna tie you up and whip you, interesting. What's your name? Okay, alright, got the hint. So I guess there's a way up yet. And this may be my room. Well, the door opens, so I think it might be my room. Anyway. And yeah, this looks like a dungeon. Like a torture chamber from a dungeon. Anyway, I think we're on the bed, so we're just gonna camp here. Yep. 18 hours. Whew. That's a long rest. And I've rested for 18 hours and I often wake up feeling like shit, so I don't know whether that is such a good rest. Wait, wasn't that the room that I came out of? Sorry, I went into? No, the holiday device people of North keep, like the third of Earthfire, three of the oldest, most superstitious women, and men and women don't speak, evil spirits of the dead will enter their bodies. Most citizens enjoy the holiday, calling it Talos and Tales and Tallows. Okay. Necromancy. Celebration of necromancy. Well, at least some magical items are off price today. Damn, they really hated necromancy in the later games. I don't know what's up with this game. So let's go to the weapon shop, I guess. That's a nice pole. A lamppost. Hey! Don't tell me you're waiting for me. Equipment store, I guess? Mechanix, I suppose. Bit west of here. The struggle of older games. And who might you be? Yeah, they said they don't talk much during these days. Apparently these guys do. You be. Your beauty is greater than that of Master and Secunda combined. And she floats back. She floats back. Whew. Let's see if she knows anything. Work rumors, general. That doesn't really matter to me, I guess. You know, I think she's a prostitute, you know, being dressed that way and sitting right there in the under a tree. Oh boy. Yep, she's definitely flirting. Or she's a prostitute. Anyway. Is that an elf? I mean, her ears look a little pointy from here. Anyway. Nah. She's a man, not a mer. I guess this is a church of some sort, the Church of Duck Blood, I guess? That looks like a duck bleeding. Let's go ahead and find out. Yep, conclave of faith. I can actually get cured here. Well, I forgot and get any diseases this time, so 10 gold pieces, I guess. And what does that do for me? I need any healing, I'm already healed, so I guess I'll just get out of here. this place looks smaller than it looked from the outside, but oh well. You know what games are. And here, which I hope is Asgard's weaponry shop. Yay! We wanted to come here and here we are. I guess we'll just mark this on the map. Wait. I need to get out to mark it on the map? That's a little strange if you ask me. Anyway. Professional weaponry store, yeah. And while we're at it, might as well just mark this church. That looks all good. Time to head back in. Yeah, yeah, I get the point. Whoa, this place looks more like a butcher shop than an actual, you know, like an actual weaponry shop. Look at all the stuff hanging on the walls. Some of that looks like meat. And what is this cauldron doing here? Boiling human flesh? Whoa, this guy's large. Hmm. I like that they have an option to steal. Best you can offer is 3 golds. Yeah, I think I made a mistake with the in charges. Really? You offered me that price? Let's try and counter his offer. I think 3 is a little too less. How about 5? Okay, let's try again. No change, alright. How about 4? Okay, if the Emperor kissed that stuff himself, really? And that's stretching things out a bit, isn't it? 3 it is then. Taking advantage. Dude, you were ready to pay me that. Like, literally. Alright, let's try getting geared up, I guess. Already. Yeah, I think I should go for the round shield. Seems like an expensive selection. One round shield, please. 20 gold. How about 15 instead? How about 16? Glad we could come to an agreement. Let's try haggling some more. How low can we make him go? Like, really? What do I want to haggle for? Let's try. I think we'll go for a Baltron. Hmm. think I'm gonna offer you 50 for that. It's of my breeding? Talk about rude, man. Like, man, who hurt you? So this is basically me fully equipped with all I have here. And that does look badass. I'm almost fully equipped. Some leader plate armor. Like plate cuirass and plate pauldron for the right shoulder. And plate greaves. But I guess this is with the Skyrim. Oh, Catman! Hey, wait up, wait up! Ano-san, chotto matte de wa! Oh, come on, wait up! Yeah, typical. Some great looking mutton. Why do they all look like they're talking about human meat in these? Anyway, let's... Yeah, Fangler, Fangler. Where is Fangler? I guess we'll just need to figure that out on our own. Let's try asking him some work. Margate the thirsty god east of here. Well, I would graciously accept that offer. Let's go! Click. Yeah, there we go. So, I basically walked up to the Thirsty God and talked to the bartender to get a mission. It's more like about fetching a courier from Skyrim's weaponry shop, the place we just came back from. So, I guess this is gonna be pretty easy. And here we go speak to the mountain of a man. And, wait, you don't have a courier for me? Yeah, they said Asgaric's weaponry shop. Why do you have contract for me? So that didn't work out, so I'm just gonna head up into this shop and try my luck. Found it after searching around for quite a bit. This, I have a feeling this is going to be more difficult than I thought, and the Worm's Tool store isn't exactly the place which was mentioned in the mission, but I guess it doesn't hurt to check, I suppose. Nope, not this one either. So I searched around a bit more and I found another shop, so we're just gonna go in and check. Man, this guy is a mountain. This is another Asgaryx, but I doubt this is it. And I've been searching for the last 1 hour, and here's another shop which I'm going to get into and try. Seeing whether this is the shop or not. This mission, this errand really took me longer than I thought it would. Huge mountain. This guy has the contract. Dude, Eraric, Asgaric. I mean, there's a difference, isn't there? It took me one fucking hour. Well, at least you're a sight for sore eyes. The Lord has been possessed by the devil? Oh, you have no idea. If you want to get an idea, you should read up on the real Berenzia. I'm talking to you, viewers. Her words always please me. Mistress to the Nord Kings. Time to back off. It was nice meeting you, and I'm afraid I've got to go. Don't want to get my fucking head lopped off because she's a mistress of Nord Queens. No interfering in that business. That's royal business right there. And here we are. Our first quest is now officially complete. But you know what? I just had an idea. What if, since she is the mistress of the Nord Queens, we could actually ask her about the location of Fang Lair? That should work, I suppose, in theory. I mean, let's try that out, I guess. Let's go. So we're back here to try asking her about the location of Fang Lair. Was that your customer, honey? Anyway, where is Fang Lair? Yeah, right there, at last. Who is so harmful came here not yesterday speaking of the same thing, right? We should travel there and find out the truth. I think she's yanking my chain. I mean, I thought this game was based around High Rock, not Hammerfell. Or is it based around all of Tamriel? I think she's yanking my chain. I mean, she's supposed to yank my chain, but you get the point. Anyway, I guess I'll just see you guys again later. At another time. Take care, guys. Until next time.